guys, this is James Bond. I feel good looking at Kamasama Kong. Kamasama, hit the button, and you got to get something. Hit it, Kong. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Ow!
James Brown. All right. There is a rough and ready talent in its raw form with its truth and its even sometimes harsh delivery. But he got his message across.
James Brown.
Oh, yeah. Have you met James?
Yeah, many times. We actually did some gigs with him over the last 4 years or so. We opened for him about, I don't know, maybe 5 or 6 times.
Tell us something we don't know about James Brown.
Well, I can tell you about the first time I met him. I went, this is like 1976. Mm-hmm. I went to the Circle Star Theater in the Bay Area because he was there. And I just decided I'm going to go, and I'm going to go to the back door and say, I'm with Tower of Power, and I'm here to see James Brown. And that's exactly what I did. And, you know, they said, well, you're not on the guest list. And I said, well, you know, I've played here many times, and I'm here to see James Brown. And they go, well, hold on a minute. Mr. Brown will see you in a moment. And they took me to this room, and it happened to be a room that used to be my dressing room when I played there. And I was in there, and I saw some coffee, you know. So I poured myself a cup of coffee, and I hear this deep voice behind me go, do you know where you are? And I turn around, there's this big dude, you know, and I said, excuse me? He goes, do you know where you are? And I said, yeah, I'm at the Circle Star Theater, and I'm in the dressing room that I usually have when I play here. And he goes, who are you, sir? And I go, I'm the leader of Tower of Power. My name's Emilio Castillo. And he goes, oh, excuse me, Mr. Brown will be out in a moment. He's doing his hair. So he comes out, and he had all these rollers in his hair, you know, and this guy's kind of removing the rollers, and he introduces himself, and he says, I have a thing I do with my band. He says, once a week we have what we call record day. Every Tuesday we get together and we play all the latest releases. And he goes, Tower of Power is the only album that we ever played on record day that made it all the way through both sides of the record. And, you know, and then he sent me to these great seats. I had my my wife with me and a couple of friends, and gave us great seats, and we got out there, and he came out, he dedicated the show to us. Wow. And I was just amazed, you know. And I did this all in a lark, you know, so it really worked out well.
So you're still digging on James Brown?
I'll always be digging on James Brown. He is the godfather of soul.
Kamasama Kong. Kamasama, hit the button, and you got to get something. Hit it, Kong. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it.